You.
Ah, he bad.
Figured it out already.
He said, wait a minute. That's my best side.
Yeah, let me get my.
He bad. Yeah, watch him, nigga. Watch him.
Yes.
Hey, boy. That's my big brother. Please be gentle. What you want?
I'm going to do a quick interview for the Less Long Show.
Okay.
It's a show that's aired in 19 counties.
Okay.
Here in North Carolina, all the way down to Myrtle Beach.
Okay.
So it'll be some great exposure for what y'all got going on.
All here. Right.
We're going to have a little fun.
Okay, let's have
all
a little
right.
fun.
All right.
Nice girl. Come on,
all
man.
All right, now I'm country now.
Come on, Phil.
Oh, no.
He's bad.
Okay.
Bad. Where's your wife?
She ain't here. Okay.
Woo! Right. Yeah. Okay, Swan.
I didn't hear him.
Okay.
All right. Rise, Ron.
I am she.
This is Les Long of the Les Long Show, and I'm here with Roz Ryan, and we're here at the House Culture Arts Theater downtown Raleigh, North Carolina, and she's one of the sponsors for this wonderful thing that they got going on here, all these lovely instruments and all these kids and the excitement that we've shown you early on some of the other footage. But we're going to focus on Miss Roz Ryan, and tell us all about yourself. I know who you are. But everyone else may not know. Tell them all your accolades, anything you got on your chest, get it off today.
Google me. I can't go through all that stuff. I'm just a rock and roll singer from Detroit, baby.
Detroit.
You heard how I said it now.
Detroit.
You
gotta put that.
That's where
that
I'm from.
With the teeth.
I came up singing in clubs in Detroit.
Yes.
Yeah. And then I went to New York and did a little Broadway, and then I went to Hollywood and did a little television. Now I'm back in North Carolina trying to make sure that these little youngins come up like I did.
Right. That's a wonderful thing. I think this is a beautiful thing. I'm glad to be a part of what's going on here. I'm new to all this, and I'm hoping that after today I can be a part of the fold with the blessings of Mr. House.
You heard that, House.
I'm listening.
Okay.
And I want to do all I can to get as much exposure to what you have going on here as I can. So I'm at your, call me.
That's all Google I can you. Say.
Google me, Facebook me, MySpace me.
Yeah, everybody Twitter. Should get involved. Everybody's got to get involved. It's very important. I walk out on the stage night after night, and I don't see enough of us in the audience.
Yes.
And it kind of breaks my heart sometimes. I have two granddaughters, and both of them were exposed to the theater by age 3. And now they are true theater buffs. One plays piano and flute. The other one is a computer wizard, but we won't talk about her because she look crazy.
Okay.
She's sweetie pie, but baby, she's a pistol. But it's important for our children to be exposed to the music industry, the entertainment industry, period. Acting, dancing, singing, because they got talent. They come out the womb with talent.
Yes.
It needs to be tapped.
Yes.
They got to be invited in and given the facility to be able to do it. And House Theater Arts has been doing that for a long time.
And that's a blessing. I'm a local comedian, and I have struggled to get exposure and to be seen.
Mm-hmm.
And I got blessed not long ago with a television show. But the walk that I had to take just to get to this point.
Yeah.
With all the resources here and all the money that's in the black community, it shouldn't have not been this hard. I'm pretty sure the steps and the road that Mr. House and you had to take in order to do this was not an easy road.
It wasn't easy. I mean, I didn't get my big break until I was 30 years old. Don't ask me how old I am. I will slap you. But anyway, it was about 10 years ago. But they don't have to wait that long, because I didn't have a me when I came up.
Right.
I hit the streets and did what I had to do. At 16, I started singing in clubs, and then I moved to New York and did what I had to do.
Right.
These children, they don't want it easy. They just need to have it accessible. They need to have it where they can put their hand on it and touch it.
Yes. If I didn't have this mic, I'd clap right now.
Go ahead.
You said it.
Yeah.
You said it.
They don't want it easy.
I can't add anything to that. You said it.
Okay.
And I'm glad you took this time out today to be on the Les Long Show. And I look forward to doing some other things with you.
I love
you,
Les Long.
I'm trying to make it to Hollywood myself.
Oh, come on out.
I'm ready to be out there.
Come on out.
Yeah, I want to.
Come to the comedy store.
And tell them that you sent me?
Uh-huh. Just tell them I sent you. I'll be out there in a minute.
I tell you what, we're going to do that. We're going to talk some more with Miss Roz and Mr. House. I want to he's over there. He's not on camera, but I want to get with Mr. House today too because he's a big part of this.
Mr. House, come here.
There you.
Mr. House.
Yes.
Talk. Tell us what we got going on here, and why you're doing what you're doing, and what's your driving force? Because everyone that I have met that knows you, you're on the go. You're moving. You're making things happen. So tell us about it. What drives you?
Well, I'm just a little country boy from Mississippi. Oh. Well, that's where I grew up in Mississippi, chopping cotton and going on. Didn't have a thing. Didn't have a dime. Single parent. Me and my sisters and brothers. We grew up. Had a little talent, but no outlet.
Right.
1978, we moved to Las Vegas because I had asthma real bad, and when I went out west, it cured the asthma. But in Mississippi, all the pollen was making me have asthma attacks.
Gotcha.
But I remember how I grew up with nothing, underprivileged, no one to help, no outlet with the talent. So when I moved to Las Vegas in 78, when I left Mississippi, I said, I'm gonna give back. When I get older, I'm gonna give back. And that's been stuck with me ever since. So when we left, graduated high school, 81, I went right into the Army. Did 20 years. Once I retired from the Army, I started House Theater Arts Group in 2002. I'm established in 3 states, Texas, Georgia, and North Carolina.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
This House Theater Arts Group is the North Carolina establishment. But I have one outside of Atlanta and one in Killeen, Texas.
See, that's information that North Carolina needs to know. I mean, to have someone like you here at iAccess, we need to support you, one, as well as just be a part of it. I mean, I'm once again, I can't stress enough how honored I am to be able to interview you and showcase your house and all the wonderful things that you got going on. And I hope that from here on out, if you need me,
yes,
I'm going to be there.
I'm going to call you.
Call me.
It's on tape.
I said it. I meant it. I'm country too. This is
right.
Country is a brown egg.
Right.
So we all got something in common.
Right.
I grew up picking cotton and priming tobacco and all that good stuff too. So we got a bond right there.
Right. And the reason we're downtown Raleigh is because I had my organization in Cary. But it wasn't getting out the way I wanted to get out because of the stigma that Cary has.
Oh, yeah, we know about that.
Right? So I walked the streets of Raleigh, and I saw the children on the streets. I said, okay, I need to introduce myself to downtown Raleigh.
Yes.
So, and the way to do that is go into the community.
Yes.
And that's how I started this organization, by walking the streets and talking to the children, talking to the parents, finding out they have talent, and, you know, the releasing their talent is I started the organization, House. House Theater Arts Group. House stands for Helping Out Underserved Skills in Education.
I like that.
And I know it's
say
my
that
last
again. One. Say that one more time. Tell them again what it stands for.
House stands for Helping Out Underserved Skills in Education. That's what House stands for, the acronym.
Wow.
All right, House Theater Arts Group. And they can go to the website at www.housetag.org.
One more time.
www.housetag.org. And learn more information and give.
Yes, give.
There's a way you can donate on the website and sponsor a child, sponsor a family.
All right.
All right.
Well, like
I don't know if you got Ross Ryan's website, but it's...
Ross?
I'm here. Okay. It's RossRyan.com. I'm on Facebook and MySpace, and I do respond myself. I will respond.
All right.